EA Sports. It's in the game.
Good evening, everyone, with Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs with me. I'm Mike Emery. Tonight, a treat for you. We have Western Conference action. Our contest between the Anaheim... Hi, everybody, along with Eddie Olchek. Hi, everybody, along with Eddie Olchek, Mike Emrick, original... Their first game was in 1970, so they're getting closer to that half-century mark. The blue and gold on home ice, the Buffalo Sabres. Greetings from... It's a city also known for its wonderful summertime rodeo, the Stampede. This is Calgary, where their arena was built to look like a saddle. The Flames are on home ice tonight. Greetings. It is the state capital of North Carolina and the city of the Oaks, Raleigh. And since 1997, home base for the Carolina Hurricanes. Good evening, everyone. Hi, everybody, along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmer. Everybody, with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Two teams from the Central Division compete tonight in a game between the Colorado Avalanche and the Colorado Avalanche. Eddie, your thoughts? everyone, with Eddie Olczyk alongside and Ray Ferraro down at the ice. This is Mike Emery. Two talented squads from the Central Division. This game between the Dallas Stars and the Dallas Stars. For thoughts on the game, here's hi, everybody, along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emrick, original. Greetings from good evening, everyone, with Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olczyk upstairs with me. I'm Mike Emery. A pair of teams from the Atlantic Division compete tonight in a game between the Florida Panthers. When the NHL expanded from six teams to 12, it brought the entry of a team from Southern California that has won a title and won scores of fans, the Los Angeles Kings. Hi, everybody, along with Eddie Olczyk. Greetings. They won championships before the NHL even existed. They are the Montreal Canadiens, over a century old, and preparing for yet another game this season. Hi, everybody, along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike. Good evening, everyone. Greetings, everyone, with Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Eddie Olczyk getting some ice cream, but he's back alongside. This is Mike Emery. It is Metropolitan Division action tonight. This matchup between the New York in Midtown Manhattan, their arena sprawls from 7th to 8th Avenue and 31st to 33rd Street. The big cylinder, the home ice of the New York Rangers. Hi, everybody. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emrick. They play in the capital city of hockey's country, Canada, just outside Ottawa in Kanata. Another opening faceoff nearing for the Ottawa Senators. Greetings, everyone. Hi, everybody. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Our matchup tonight is two terrific teams from the Eastern Conference. Our game is between the Flyers and the Flyers. And before Hi, everyone, with Eddie Olczyk alongside and Ray Ferraro down at the ice. This is Mike Emery. Two talented squads from the Metropolitan Division tonight. This game between the Pittsburgh Penguins. Their arena has been called the Shark Tank. The fans love it, and they're ready to do the chomp for their San Jose Sharks. Greetings, everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emrick, and tonight... Greetings, everyone, with Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olczyk upstairs. I'm Mike Emery. A solid matchup tonight, teams from the Central Division. It's a contest between the St. Louis Blues and the... It is the largest city in hockey's First Nation, Canada. This is Toronto, and every hockey night here is special. So it is with this one, action about to begin for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Hi, everybody, along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich. It is Vancouver, British Columbia, and in this huge metropolis of cultures, hockey is spoken by practically everyone, especially when it comes to tonight's home team, the Vancouver Canucks. Hi, everyone. Washington, D.C., about 10 blocks away from the Capitol building, where hockey fans are here to see a team appropriately in red, white, and blue, the Washington Capitals. Hi, everybody. Hi, everyone, with Eddie Olczyk alongside and Ray Ferraro down at the ice. This is Mike Emery. Glad you're with us tonight because this is going to be a dandy. Two teams from the Wild West. It's a game between the Winnipeg Jets and Winnipeg. everybody. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight, a great game that will keep you on the edge of your seat. Your thoughts, Eddie, on what we might see here?
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see them playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
We await the faceoff, and out there is Drew Doughty. Plays about 25 minutes out of every 60 and plays it great. The Eastern All-Stars get the first play of the game. The best of international hockey, the World Cup of Hockey 2016. It's preliminary round game one between Team Europe and Team USA.
The fans are pumped up for this one. The international stage has been set. The hockey nations have converged for a great tourney, Doc.
It's been a long time in the planning, and now we are underway.